basically, it's going to be a poem about why, or maybe one reason, you shouldn't litter. So the ceiling lights are fading and the curtains draw it back. It's time to start the story for the purpose of this act, but it opens out a focus on this girl walking around town. She's drinking from a bottle until she drops it on the ground. Well, the bottle that she dropped shattered right beside a dog. The dog started barking, made this poor lady jump. She's really rather startled so much, in fact, that she stumbled. She fell into the road and hit a taxi, took a tumble. The taxi driver shaking her, his brakes are overload. Thoughts of what he just saw means he doesn't think to slow, so the traffic light's red, but he carries on going through a funeral procession which is swerving in the road. So the passersby were terrified, they watch it unfold. They saw the body from a hearse fall out the back and roll. It was the most disturbing image, it's enough to make it choke, but there were still people filming it on their mobile phones. So as the corpse started rolling out of control, there was a stone cold body left in the middle of the road with an oncoming car too fast, can't slow, so it swerved to the left, but there was nowhere to go, so it flies from a pylon, does a full roll, it drops on another car, the two of them explode, the pylon starts falling straight from a floor, which then cut through a bus, which had come from a school, so children are screaming, bus drivers bleeding, the engines are leaking, the public's retreating, the sirens are screeching, they travel to the scene, to the centre of the city where the accident had been, there were firemen, paramedics, news and police, there were lights flashing on the buildings and streets and the heat's picking up because the fire spreads quicker. Tom's running out for those poor little nippers as drip by drip all the petrol's dropping. Fuggermen are tracking everything they can to stop it from going up, blowing up, the whole thing exploding. So they get the fire under control. The threat's over, the children are safe. But a danger's approaching, the bloke's on his way and he's not got a clue of the carnage he'll make as he finishes a cigarette. He flicks it away. More litter. Now in slow motion, the cigarette's spinning, but the kids don't see it, so they're all still grinning, and the fire team are close to the bus with them in until someone starts screaming, and the fire's relit. The flames start spreading, and they spread quite quick, and the firemen are heading for their death, but they know it, so they do what they can to help a few kids, and they rip off the door of the bus and dive in, try calming the kids down to get them off quick, but they're marching them fast to the fire exit, but there's too many. The time's up, because the bus explodes, and the city's in shock, but there's people tears and some people drop to their knees as they're praying for the nightmare to stop. And from the second it started, it went full throttle. And they say it all happened because of one drop bottle. Thank you.